Hi, this is a short explanation video about EPS sandwich panel, why it's a big problem. Okay, it's very commonly available in China. You can search Google and all the product will come out. The price is high. Usually it's around 17.50 Singapore dollar, whereas our material is $2 cheaper than that, around $15.50. This is my product proof. And not only the panel is very expensive, I will explain what is the main problem here. Okay, four main problem is, there is number one, no rebar inside the panel. Okay, we have seen so many horrible cases. Some are really big builders, they are suffering because of the wall. You can imagine when the panel debond, right, when you install externally or internally, there's literally no flush without bones. And the wall is actually very dangerous. Okay, yes, there is problem the carbon silicate board or the cement board debond. The reason behind is that they never put a chemical to ensure the two material bond together. Some cases it's a cement board, there's a layer of chemical and the cement board, it doesn't bond well to the cement. So last time actually we tried to manufacture such product, but the problem is the cost is very high. That's why they always ended up selling at a high price. But for us, we are making it at maybe like $8-$9 with our manufacturing line, and we are selling around this price range. So what happened in China is that they actually really study this product. They have so many projects, they reject this panel due to crack at the joints. And another problem is during the freeze-thaw cycle, the material will be debond at the joint portion when water gets in, when there's crack. The biggest problem is that they claim that you can install without any skim, which is really a myth, because it is impossible to build the column to column to be flush. So in order to achieve a good buildability scoring, the finishing must be smooth. Okay, in order to smooth, no matter how smooth the panel is, you will still need to do a layer of skim coat to flush the column. So this is one very important point, that the reasoning is, since it has to be skim, why do we need to have a cement board smooth surface? Okay, so this is the reasoning. The biggest of the biggest problem is the panel normally comes in 2.4, 2.7 and 3 meter. And nowadays, a lot of cases, your projects is a high ceiling. When you install the panel vertically, you want it to be 3.3, 3.5, 3.75, 4 meter. Okay, our panel can customize up to 4 meter and other ALC panel as well, but this cement board, okay, it only can go maximum 3, and they have to cast the cement board at a fixed length, then they have to cast the material inside the mold. So this is where they always have this limitation.